Sour. But you would have to think this is his biggest competition to date here for champion.
It's giving Tozawa a good opportunity to regain some energy. Sap some of it.
Into the cover.
Biden, he actually mentioned Jeff Hardy, but said he came to a show when he was just a
universe, but a drop kick, and again, the cruiserweight champion.
And the Cedric Alexander.
And Rush. Cannonball to the corner.
It's a message to be.
And Leo Rush now slowing the pace, and this is a little bit different from Leo.
Certainly not what I would expect, certainly not what I would suggest. Get the 10 count. That might help.
Taking advantage as Tozawa trying to fix his knee pad on the post, and now Rush into the
corner. Nails right down the back.
What a belly to back suplex. Dorada hooking the
Rush. Look at the speed of Rush, the escapability, the availability.
Feeling it from the crowd here in Indianapolis. And what combination offense by Rush.
The hand speed.
Moonsault taken out. Noam Dar. Rush rocks the needle. And Leo Rush. Rush with an enziguri of his own. And Leo Rush talking a little bit of smack to Alexander. Tozawa quick as well, but Leo Rush staying one step ahead. The former crew. And Leo Rush. Another slap from Leo Rush to Noam Dar. Now Rush throwing up, knocking Dar all the way to the mat.
He's all about.
And knees feeling the effects of that knee. And now feeling the effects of a super kick.
Staggered.
And now Cedric Alexander.
Incredible escapability.
Of Lince Dorado. And super kick to the knee and a roundhouse kick to the jaw. And again! What a roundhouse kick!
Black Max as well. Here we go, 1 second.
Rush go behind it. Rush turning it in. What a kick to the side of the face.
Almost
on this matchup. And now Rush rolling through one more time. And
yes! What resiliency this could be! Creative way of stopping Dorado on the top row.
By the man of the hour. And Rush realizes. That dive!
Like a missile!
Boy, Alexander kicks out again. Alexander spins! Who got the worst of it? And Rush trying to follow up.
Wow! Look at that!
What a unique creative move into the cup.
What a way to create some pace!
And Leo Rush!
Head first!
Into the cover! He's been waiting for the right time to prove his stature, and the final hour connects!